This is a story about struggle. Luca could hear a machine. He felt around wide. His hands found. He yanked it free. Let? Luca swung the tile as hard. He heard the crack of glass. With a muffled yelp, Luca was free and scrambled to the door. He never looked back once on the long run home. Chapter 3. Everything's fine. The next morning, it was quieter than usual at the breakfast table. Only the sound of silverware and saw a few visitors, the welcome was perhaps more grand than necessary. In the past, he found the best way to deal with an enraged Roxy was to be a little chill. Luca looked up at the satellite dish. He nearly killed himself putting that in the tree. While it didn't turn the radio into an interstellar communicator, as he'd hoped, it did at least boost the signal enough to overhear truckers one town over. Luca tied a small magnet to the line, fishing with the law of attraction.